unusual patterns of hair loss. Your upper left hand side corner, you see something like the aromatase region that we have, the hairline fringe preserved in females, similar kind of hair loss in males, where the hairline is being preserved and there is loss of hair on the top of the head. Then upward receding of the lower neckline, you have asymmetrical hair loss on the right hand side upper photograph. This may be due to asymmetrical blood flow, unequal blood flow due to various causes that cause excessive hair loss on this side. You do not be surprised, you do a transplant for this patient, again hair in this half of the scalp will fall more, or the growth of the grafts in this half of the scalp will be slower or lesser, because there is an inbuilt cause in this area that is preventing hair from growing in this area. And lower right hand side, you have a patient reaching practically alopecia totalis, but there are naive hair transplant surgeons who will try to do transplants for such patients. So recognize these problems, you work on them. These are various types of trichotillomania. The upper left hand side picture that you see is a trichotillomania where a patient keeps on cutting her hair with the scissors and she refuses, she is doing it. She does not know she is doing it also. So they have psychological problems and they are working or they are doing something and playing with scissors and just love the feel and the cut of the scissors on their hair and keep on cutting their hair all the time. Initially it is an obsessive compulsive disorder, gradually it becomes subconscious level, unrecognized, they are lost in their thought and they are cutting off their hair, and when they realize the hair is not there, they fail to realize that they themselves have cut it. So trichotillomania, where a patient will hold and pluck the hair out, the diagnosis is broken hair shaft seen within the area. Usually for a right handed person, it will be in the right temporal or right temporoparietal region, which is easily reached by a wandering hand, and you have normal hair all around these areas. Lower left hand side picture, you see trichotillomania on the left hand side of the patient, and this patient surprisingly was left handed. Now lichen planus, alopecia areata, pseudopelade of Brock. Lower right hand side is a patient of post burn alopecia. These are cicatricial alopecias. If the disease is burnt out, your dermatologist gives you a clean sheet that there is no active disease, lesions are same for the past 1.5 to 2 years, definitely you can go ahead and do transplant for this. If you are in doubt, you can do a trial grafting of 100 to 200 grafts.